I think another word for entrepreneurship should be agent of irreversible change. The most important question that you as an entrepreneur or as a vice VC venture capitalist should be asking is this thing that we are trying to create, would it create an irreversible change? That's the key question. No matter how hard it is, but if the change is irreversible and you have worked hard enough and quick enough to be the leader in that change, there's a very high likelihood that you make a monopoly in that case. So the only question that I understand one should be asking when they are doing something entrepreneurial is whether the change is irreversible or reversible. If it falls in category number one, which is irreversible, and just make it happen. The world will change forever. And you are the agent. All the best.